to Canada. Today is Friday, January 22nd, and we are going on an excursion called Marinarium. But it is a Friday, so we had to start our morning off with some schoolwork. Jax was not very impressed. Got myself some rum, cause where I'm from sometimes you need some. Me tomé mi trago, y una princesa pasó por mi lado, la miré con ganas. One of my favorite things ever is to walk through or drive through the Dominican town. So cool to see.
Sailing someplace I wanna be. Already got sunshine. All I need is the sea, you and me. I may be stumbling around, can't find my feet. Need the waves to rock me, baby, rock me so sweet. Your smile on me. Sailing, sailing like vagabonds, ain't no one as rich as people in love by the sea. I would wish.
Thank you so much to John and Alexander for such a fun day. Here we are getting our scuba open water certification. Jax had problems with his ears while he was going down. He was signaling Jennifer for help. On his second attempt, he made it down to 10 feet with the rest of us to do some training.
Hey, Rua, Dorula, Dorula!
Jax here was telling me that he had a problem with his mask. We resolved it, but around 20 feet, he complained about his ears again and he wanted to go up. Smoke my stuff and drink all my wine. The ocean was a little rough and the current was crazy. The visibility was also not the greatest. California with an aching in my heart.
Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flies.
Just us and the fish, just vibing in the current.
My chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that we're all the same. Oh, the sea was red and the sky was gray. One that had the horror could ever follow today.
It's really hard to see, but Jennifer just pointed out a stingray.
The canyon started to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin.
Thank you so much, Jennifer, for giving me a new obsession, scuba diving. If you have any questions or would like to scuba dive in the Dominican Republic, please follow Jennifer and ask any questions you need to. She's the best scuba instructor in the world.